I came to realize that when you're reaching up for these promises, when you're just trying to hold on, sometimes you reach up and you grab onto something that God didn't ever promise. Mm-hmm. Like you just think, oh, I shouldn't have to face this. I shouldn't have to face this kind of loss. I've been faithful. But I realized that when I reached up for the promise that he really did make, and that was that he would never leave me or forsake me.